Jab early from Izagakhmaev. High kick from Aoki. He enjoys throwing the high roundhouse at Shinya.
Yeah, Shinya says he wants to use a lot of roundhouse kicks coming from that southpaw stance. And Izagakhmaev wants to utilize that jab and also that straight right hand until he believes it's time to take him to the ground.
Dangerously, though, when he throws these round kicks, he's cutting them, meaning he's dropping his hands, Shinya, to generate more power. Look for Izagakhmaev to capitalize on that.
A lot of kicks coming early from Tobikan Judan. Aoki's keeping his guard nice and high to evade some of these punches. Izagakhmaev looking focused and relaxed. Trying to close that distance, trying to back Shinya up against the wall.
Trying for a switch kick earlier, Shinya. Izagakhmaev loads up the right hand to the body. Shinya tries to curl a hook over the top. Out of southpaw stance, Shinya. There's another head kick from the Japanese warrior. Some damage already around Shinya's nose. Izagakhmaev, oh, the big kibosh! Smack bang on the nose again!
That was a beautiful straight right hand that caught Shinya, put him down. Now here comes a rain of punches.
Here it comes, Izagakhmaev! It could be all over soon! Big tap, the big hand! Is he gonna line up a knee? There's more hands, more fists! Aoki's done! Aoki's done! Saygid Izagakhmaev! You monster! You monster!
Wow, got Shinya out of there in the very first round. The right hand started it, the ground and pound finished it. Saygid Izagakhmaev, you said it exactly, is a monster.
Absolute monster, a beast. Didn't raise a sweat. With Islam Makhachev in his corner. Khabib no doubt watching his protege absolutely dismantle a legend. The right hand was the beginning of the end. And this was just a slaughter. This was just an assault on Aoki. When you've got a big monster like that on top of you, where are you going to go? Raining down those anvils, those car batteries of hands. And look at the corner of Izagakhmaev. They jumped up, they're baying for blood. And their man delivered. Referee Mohammed Sulaiman forced to step in and save Aoki from further punishment. Let's go to Tom Lau and make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Mohammed Sulaiman, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 26 seconds in the very first round for your winner by way of technical knockout, Saygid.